update now on that breaking news we've been following in the Phoenix area. Take a look at this massive fire just blowing through the roof at a Safeway in the Phoenix area. We know at this point that the roof has collapsed. We're also hearing from our NBC station in the area that this happened during severe storms in the area. They've actually had a couple days of storms, so fire